actually on the diet today. But what is up, guys? Welcome back to the YouTube channel. Just doing my pre-workout meal real quick. Oh, crap. That's probably the worst thing, doing cream of rice. And it goes over because it's such a fine powder.
It's so grainy.
That it's so hard to go back into the box. I'm that kind of person that's very picky on my grams. I don't want to go gram over. But yeah, y'all see those blueberry muffins? Those are actually on the meal plan today. Because I weigh, today's 7 weeks out, so we're getting close. But I weighed 232 today, well yesterday and today. At the beginning of the week, I was 238, so we dropped 6 pounds, and today's leg day. So I actually got two blueberry muffins and my cream of rice for my pre-workout meal, which I haven't had a cheat meal in a little bit. So I mean, I guess you could consider this a cheat meal. So, okay, good. I thought I just went way back over again because I was under that pump. But we're good on that. Cream of rice is actually pretty solid. I don't like it bland, like just the cream of rice, but put a scoop of protein in there, any flavor. So it makes it pretty solid, but yeah, so play 7 weeks out, 232, still got some weight to cut. And y'all come check this out. Sorry if this is a little messy, but this is where all that stuff goes down if I don't feel like posing at the gym, you know. Just come in here.
Focus. Oh, that looks great.
Boom, that's where the magic happens. If we're not posing at the gym, but today we'll probably pose at the gym, but Saturday. I don't have nothing new besides doing programs and videoing this and working out. But yeah, we got leg day, so I hope we're gonna kill it, but yeah. That was great.
Great first bite.
So we actually, cause I ate two of these, and check this out, one, oh man, what kind of tore it. But one muffin is 450 calories. So I ate two of them and my cream of rice. That's 1,300 calories. That's awesome. Freaking awesome.
That is awesome. Making a mess.
Just a little bit. Well, I'm gonna munch on this, and so we'll catch y'all at the gym.
We're back at 365. I've been making sure to roll out my legs lately, massage the heck out of them with my Theragun, stretch them at night, take some Epsom salt baths, because I'm getting old. Starting to build in my legs more. Plus I gotta warm up the bike anyway, so it kinda gets them going. But I'm about to stretch, roll them out, make sure everything's good. Especially 7 weeks out right now. The main thing is staying healthy. I'm not gonna put on any more size. I'm not gonna have my lifts go up. The weight I'm pushing, it's not gonna go up because my weight's going down. So right now, the main thing is just to stay healthy, make sure there's no muscles pulled and everything's feeling right. That way I can still push hard in the workouts. So take care of your bodies. Man, those blueberry muffins were good. I can feel them sitting in my stomach. If I throw up, blame it on those. Here, let me see the camera. We gotta show off the shirt.
Okay.
Shirt. Ooh. What's up, Mo? Those are our new shirts, so if you want one, hit me up.
right, so now we got leg press. Just keeping our feet narrow, holding it down there for 2 seconds, really focusing on the quads on this one. To the isolated movement. We're gonna do some single leg hamstring, or no, this is, what am I doing? This single leg extensions, and then we're gonna do hamstring curls. So yeah, we're gonna get after it. That 50 ain't no joke. So all we got left for this leg workout is we got calves, then we're gonna hit some ab rollouts, and then we'll pose at the end. So I'll catch y'all at the posing. that wraps it up for the leg day. We're 7 weeks out, so it's getting close. Getting the posing down. Starting with all that, we still got a long ways to go, but that is the leg day for today. We are out.